guys, we're here in New Orleans and it's a hot summer day. We finally made it to the Tales of the Cocktail, but first we're gonna go around the city and look for the coolest bars.
Being in New Orleans is really unlike being anywhere else. The people in the city itself have a charm that you won't find in any other place in the world. And when it comes to bars, none other has the charm of Loa. Located in the International House Boutique Hotel, Loa's decoration is something worth witnessing. Dozens of candles light up the lounge, while jars of homemade concoctions, bitters, and syrups, as well as an impressive array of fresh herbs and berries, adorn the bar top. The cocktails are made to perfection, and bartender Brian Adi wowed us with one of his recipes.
And today I'll be making a drink with Ricard Pastis I call the Entropy. It refers to the nature of things to go towards disorder.